The Hodl token has been driving members of the crypto family really wild. We all know about this cryptocurrency. Well, if you don't, it is a cryptocurrency that is about creating better avenues for earning and giving the users a better way to generate higher return on investment. There are a lot of ways to earn from this platform, primarily just two of them. And that's what I want to highlight for you guys today. Two ways of earning BNB with the Hodl token. Now, 4% of every transaction completed on the Hodl platform is redistributed to all users holding the token in the wallet. The transaction is completed in the Hodl token, and now the reward is provided in BNB dollars. In BNB, yes, that's representing the, it has a higher reputation in the market. We all know the BNB, right? That is just one way of profiting from this Hodl token. Along with the automated yield generation, users also earn by a perpetual increase in the value of Hodl as they undergo a burning mechanism. And this burning mechanism is controlled by the development team and are effectuated according to the achievements. Now, the first burn transaction, 10%, was initiated on 7th of May. Until now, 23.6% of the token has been burned down. Well, that is basically now what I want to show you. Please guys, do know that I've listed one way you can earn Hodl token, or you can still continue doubling your Hodl token while you hold it. I've listed just one. And now the Hodl token is created to protect users and their investment with the anti-whale mechanism. Whales hold unique power. I don't know if you guys know about the whale movement or whatever. If you don't, just browse on your Google browser, the whale movement of the cryptocurrency market. Yes, I think that will explain it. And so since this platform presents a new proactive and secure method to automate the user earning by providing a systematic increase in the wallet balance, then the best way to double your Hodl token is by holding it. Simple. So that's it about Hodl token. The two ways of earning has been listed or analyzed in this video. If you like content such as this, please do well to subscribe to this channel so you could continue seeing those content. That's it. See you on the next review video. But until then, stay put. I peace out.